I'm Eric Power, and I'm an animated music video director. Jeremy Messersmith wrote a song called Tatooine. Tatooine's a planet in the original Star Wars where Luke Skywalker's from, and I basically recreated the original trilogy in cut paper animation. I fell in love with the song and took that as inspiration to expand on it and just do a visual interpretation.
Twin sons of Tatooine taught me everything I know.
It's so much cheaper to get a music video now than it was back in the 90s, so every small band can have one and, you know, it possibly might go viral. Plus, I think since they are cheaper, the band doesn't necessarily have to be in it and show their face, so you can have a lot of more creative freedom like me. They come for animation and just let me do my thing, and then it's like a blending of the arts, the visual and audio, so it's a great thing. There's a star for me and you. I like to tell stories, and with animation, it's kind of... It suits it better, I think, because you can really create some impossible things, crazy worlds, you know, it doesn't have to be based in reality. I think it gives them a little edge to have a few music videos. I mean, people want to hear this stuff, but it's also fun to have something to watch, and it's also just another avenue. You know, they can take it to a film festival and get their name out there, like right now, and they don't have to do any work because the film's working for them. Now it's so accessible. Bands are shooting them themselves, or, you know, just using footage that their friends shot. So it's more back into the fans' hands in a way, I guess, because that's what got me into music videos. I just like music so much. So, you know, kind of want to see if I can work in the music industry without being musically talented. So I guess the doors have opened up that way for artists to come in. I guess I've been real lucky to have bands that are open to me interpreting it in any way they want, and so it's more of just a piece of art to me than something to sell, I guess, and I hope the bands feel the same way.